Our COVID-19 numbers might be showing some early signs of getting better. We're averaging fewer new cases now that we have more than we have in nearly 2 weeks.
CBS 17 digital reporter Jody McCrary digging deeper into what that could mean for your risk of catching it.
Over the last handful of days, it looks like things may be plateauing or starting to come down, but it's hard to know what's going to happen even in a few days or a week from now.
The case numbers in our state are still high, but they appear to be going down, even if it's only by a little. The weekly average has dropped to 7,400 new cases per day. That's down 15% from its peak last Tuesday. Couple that with a dip in the R number. The reproductive number is the average number of people a sick person will infect. The lower it is, the better. And here in North Carolina, it's close to its lowest level since the pandemic started. Dr. Joseph Rogers of Duke's Medical School says he's seeing improvement in the leading indicators. Those include case numbers and how many people go to emergency rooms.
I think that there is a signal that we should be optimistic.
But it's different for lagging indicators, like hospitalizations and deaths. They're still high and will take even longer to come back down.
What I saw was a Thanksgiving spike, and then it never really went back down. And it felt like to me that the surge in Christmas time infections just kind of built on.
A small number today would have been a big number just a few months ago. So how do you keep from getting numb to all those figures? I've got some answers in my story online at CBS17.com. For CBS 17 News, I'm Jody McCrary.